Hawaiki Keyer is the industry's most sophisticated green and blue screen keyer, and version 5 has now added AI tracking. I'm in Adobe After Effects, but Hawaiki Keyer also works in Premiere Pro, Final Cut Pro, and Motion as well. You can find it in Effects and Presets, Hawaiki Keyer 5. We're going to take a first look at the features of this powerful plugin. For more in-depth tutorials produced by Hawaiki, I'll put links in the description. I've got a green screen clip on my timeline. If you're new to shooting or editing green screen footage, take some time to make sure your subject is separate from the green screen. Light the scene to minimize shadows from the subject on the screen, and light the screen so it's a uniform shade of green. At the top of the parameters, there are analysis tools in the View menu that help you see what's going on and work through the different aspects of pulling the key. Plus, there are checkboxes so you can access the most common views. Click Matte to see the keying represented as black and the subject as white. You'll need to get rid of any large gray or noisy parts in the footage for a perfect key, leaving some gray areas around the edges of the foreground, especially around hair. Additionally, click the matte checkbox to brighten up the gray parts for easy viewing, or add the invert checkbox to invert this or any other views. Click analysis to see the current state of the matte, with orange representing the solid foreground pixels, blue representing the semi-transparent pixels, typically your edges, and black representing the fully transparent background. Click Source to see the original image. I'll turn on the Analysis mode and Matte Check and go to the Primary section to adjust the key. Go through each parameter and adjust it up or down while watching the matte. You'll likely get a good result with these parameters, but if you check the Fine Tune box, there are more parameters available for you to make finer adjustments. At any time, clicking the Help button will launch the online manual, so you can dig deeper into each parameter. There are additional sections of parameters you can show or hide. Crop allows you to crop the subject to remove unwanted objects or simply have less green screen to remove. Denoise smooths out any noise in the edges of the mat. Screen Clean analyzes the source green screen and helps to make it more uniform and easier to key. Secondary gives you another keyer in case you need to address another, different section of your green screen. Shape gives you a qualifier to isolate a portion of your footage. Use the on-screen controls to adjust the size of the shape. New in version 5 is AI tracking. You can check AI track and choose face. The plugin will automatically track the qualifier to the subject's face. This can save hours of work manually tracking or keyframing subjects. The matte section gives you further tools to refine your matte and to deal with the edges. This is best done at the end of the process. Despill helps deal with any green light spill on your subject from the background. White balance and color allow you to color correct your subject. Pulling a key can change the colors of the subject, so make finishing adjustments here. And the Edge Tools section gives you even more tools for further refining your edges. Also available with Hawaiki Keyer 5 are additional plugins. Hawaiki Comp Tools gives you powerful tools to refine the composite with your subject and background. And Hawaiki Slice gives you analysis tools you can use to get information about your footage. Whether you're a YouTuber shooting footage over a green screen or working on editing or visual effects for broadcast or movies, Hawaiki Keyer 5 is simply the most powerful keying tool for your video toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at FxFactory.com.